And I believe that every society includes a large intelligentsia of people who are engaged with and interested in what is happening in their society. I would venture to